imagine the pain in the mother's heart when life takes a turn for the worse, and creator's art becomes another canvas that will never be completed. I'm a few degrees away and a thousand times defeated. My energy's depleted, but I wanna stand and fight, swinging with the spirits that have traveled back into the light. I feel the tears and depression, fears and aggression, woven in society from years of oppression. The violence is normalized, silence is horrifying, truth is denied, and the fact is that more are dying. And you don't have to tell me how you feel, cause I can hear it in their cries. It's hard to listen, but listen, cause it's much harder living it than listening to the hardships. So the heart's conditioned to condition the air. When the air that conditions keep cool, but the more tears, sometimes it clear the vision. Not what I see, been a long time coming to drop, running, rocking, reaching new peaks so them youngest can finally summit. Climbing high above and then flying from it up to the skies, and overstanding the corruption and deconstructing the lies. I've seen this country decline, try to keep discussions confined, hide the underside, over extract and try to undermine. Damn, but I still believe in the truth. Whether it's an MC in a booth or a PhD in a suit, yo, when we yelling protest, tell them the feeling is peaceful. We profess, we protestify to the will of the people. Tell them what they must know. Turn it up loud when we bust blows, not in hushed tones, speaking up